the top of skyscraper, I didn't know it to know who would fall. Please do not try this, but fall, stick the landing and 500 ways to the tip of my toes. If shorter than I, step on my toes, look me in the eyes and say nothing. In that still moment, the only priority is to meet. We can cross paths again to share out our greetings. I want to know who I may have already met or who I will eventually find clumsily approaching me after such a feat. Boy, oh boy, following in this case, performing a perfect stunt sounds terrifying. I should know most of my stunts have been superfluous in all the quiet ways I want to express to you, whoever you are, this next time in silence, how much you mean to me. An awkward staring contest honestly sounds pretty great. Who do you think would be the first to win? I've walked with my head down for a reason. When I'm nervous, I... never mind. I'll just say that I'm surprised my body stayed intact through climbing and plummeting, you know. Asking for someone else to do the same, it all feels wrong. I'm sorry, can we just grab a cup of coffee when you're free? We'll talk, and I'll buy.
You make my heart go, yeah. You make my heart go. okay. Yo, yo. Then again, I thought my button up won't cut it. Girls like handsome. Romance is all attraction. I can't talk to a goofy round down. 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 Now I understand that I can't be the perfect one, but ain't nobody got a bigger heart than me. That part of me wastes a ton. Calling me purple if I gotta say I'm in love with the idea of you and I. Caught up in the middle of conversation later by a fire. Like we confused because no one's speaking up. And I can feel the frustration building up. Like it's taking a bit of the time out of my day. Gonna be enough to spread a smile on your face. Or do you need a higher state? I dream your answer is, oh stop, don't be a pessimist. Compassion is the only gift I ask for, what you tend to give. If you would follow that with leaning in just for a kiss, I know I'd be a gentleman and grant you every wish. You make my heart go. You make my heart go. Yeah. You make my heart go. You make my heart go. Don't talk. First date. Let's go to a movie, yeah, yeah, yeah. Why y'all so nervous now? I'm nervous now. I can't afford champagne. I don't got no loose change. I can't be paying for things. I can't be paying for things. I will pay you for your money and I pay my bills. I'm responsible, but man, the extra kills. I'm creative, let me figure out a way to throw you. I'm trying extra hard, cause if I'm being real, I love you. Should I scream it from the rooftop to make sure that you hear me? Does your family understand that I'm the kid who's been rooting for you? Been cheering just to prove that you can prove the world wrong. Like when we talking about strong, you got muscle shorty. I never do you dirty. In fact, I've been thinking how to do you right since birds were chirping. They were telling me it's worth it to pick up another hour at work just to treat you perfect. But listen, I can't talk to a goofy round down.
You make my heart go.
I can't talk to a goofy round down.
You make my heart go.
I can't talk to a goofy round down.
You make my heart go.
I can't talk to a goofy round down. 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 I can't talk to a goofy round down.
You stole.
Stuck
in the corner again, but this time I done found me a way out. Took a little while, but I sat down and smoked me a blunt. Cry a little while, pop out the old house myself. And this music, the smoke in the car had me out. Then right as I ate out the whip, I had peeled off. Felt like a whole new beginning, I swear I was better. But better was yet to come, I had prepared her. Only realized that I struggled with love, and it struck me real bad to a point where I'd call and I'd text, I would leave a voicemail. I was crazy like you couldn't love me, baby. I gave her no break, so I thought to myself, I'm a problem. I ain't the one in the corner, but do get me right, I got done. Got my heart broken, though that is what comes with romance. At least on one side of it, it ain't that hard to admit I did wrong, but whatever. Maybe we both had a corner together. Sure was so covered, cause this conversation, the wall, I couldn't tell you at all what was broken and solved. Everything needed the pause, but I put this on me. If we had not met, then I wouldn't be nearly as strong. What a toxic relationship, that's is appalling. But now I know most of my thoughts, and I'm bawling off confidence. That is in it. Come at the time, I remember your face, and I can't picture nothing but us. It was me telling you that I'm sorry. I'm not a second, shit happens, and I heard a couple of warnings. I broke out my own, you a crack in my skin. I thank God I got out here with all of my limbs. Then it took tools, I'm a brick in the wind. Can't push me over like something back then. I promise you this, I'm on my shit, and you won't catch me stuck in the corner again. This was a message I waited to say. Now it's said, though I don't think it's something you're getting as well as.
To act once settled. Is this something we have faced before? I mean, when there was nothing here, did we meddle with our quorum till we realized we need each other? Yes, appears to be the answer, so now this line of comfortability and serenity is smeared by the chosen stump as we encounter, danger. Is that it? Something vague, acknowledged by everyone, yet known, for we do not know danger's ambiguity. This agnostic approach, see, is our home's relationship and self serves as deconstruction. For instance, love may hit it loose. We don't see the signs or flags as often as one questions retreat when told good reason. And what isn't physical still posts as an impression, ultimately justified by our sense of fear, yet action is not delivered to our doorstep. We are a bit more stagnant, you know, like deer in closing headlights waiting for an accident. My dear kin, I mean, I pray you start acting now instead of waiting for an accident.
Door slams don't strike the foundation. I learned from the creaks of your pacing. Fixated on God, but your sin is spoke loudly to Satan. I had a dream you were more like I ignored the frolic that fell through the floor.
Fell through the floor to feel where integrity found imitation. I wish my daddy came back from vacation, cause this home is only embrace like evasion. I see red got my glasses to say it. I lay in Alcamilla mama's wingspan. Heaven where we run it meant to go bad, but we ain't know that we weren't safe, man.
We weren't safe, man.
We weren't safe, man. I call in this orbit to catch a vibe. Can we stop spinning? Cause my stomach's sick. Kick stones to the river tide knots. Why my smile drown at the bottom?
You've seen the birds. Watch how they tend to fly away when you walk the earth now. Butterflies turn to silkworm. Crows at the doors of knocking. Who's there?
Upstairs, what goes on in the basement? Too scared to step foot in the grotto. Cold air by my trail, there ain't no pie in that sill. I haven't sounded with truth in a minute. Have I put my soul up for sale? Set sail to a whole new beginning. This devil hides under a veil so pale. So how can I see through the seal? I need to wear the scale, huh? Dog, why you chasing my tail, huh? You should be after yourself. Go on and get you some help, get you some rest. This devil a pest, get up off of my back. I'm trying to chill, run for the hills. Why don't you get how I feel, get how I feel.
Said you smell bad, where you clean your ass at? Ain't you take a shower, buddy, why you got your hair nap? You gon' run around the block with 50 type of bug, yeah. I ain't saying shit to them, cause I knew they do not care. Minding my business, like, yeah, oh my God, I would it. Stomping on the chemical.
doors, walking on the floor, though. Cigarettes smoking there, I bet I damaged London. Dodging up a baseball dam, I could've lost my head there. Mama called the cops a couple times when I was scared there. Daddy drove us out a thousand times, but we was getting there. All this would've stopped my taking care, I could've rotted there. Shout out to my mama, she done helped me get up out of there. My fresh air intake, breathing through my nose. Took a sip of Jager, woke up, pissed on my new clothes. Only on the weekends do I drink until I'm gone. I refuse to live the life of someone I had known. Don't let your own fault be another's fault, no. That collection definitely gotta be so foul sworn. Appreciate my mama, got me out with no slug. I be slugging anyone who made my mama wanna run on me. And that saying goes for me as well. I won't settle for no toxic type of clientele. When I'm getting rid of my toxins, I know what is well. What I want and what I need, so everything ends well. By the end, I mean the end of time we walk till. Walk until my feet are sore, on my scalp peel. You know this fresh air got me on a new feel. Won't be on this earth forever, but we breathe still. Ha!
Quite some time ago, I entered an altruistic realm. I mean, reflection of who I am became second to none, is never glanced, you know. Half a glass could never be full nor empty, only level flat, like a crushed curve. I was slowly adjusting to my surrounding known as the inner circle. I lost sight of what I enjoyed. Hours spent alone to be mindlessly scrolled or hidden deep within a wall of code until Pen and Quill, Tyler Quinn, still pulled a stunt here and there, now and then. Once compared, opens a tear in the single experience time-space continuum. Let's continue it. So we overlook a sky tinted green with trees bound to blow over. Most posted indoors, including myself, frightened looking out, willing to host care for others who are facing themselves, weighing under 150, I was here to protect, yet I hardly served. And I care, but how could you tell? I don't trust you in my home, yet I want you safe. I hope you trust me. It's that underlying issue, you know, with sadder behavior. It went something like, I ask, you tell, I dwell, you move on, you ask, I avoid, myself being a seamless void, I peek inside, speak, and I hear echoes.
Lord,
yeah, you know it's hard not knowing what to do when life is scary. Yeah, yeah, you know it's hard not knowing what to do when life gets scary. I've been pacing in my room, unsure of how to make it somewhere. I can guarantee that nothing here is promising. Tomorrow's yet to come. I got a couple hours till the sunrise. I wanna run away from all my problems. I should face them, but I'm quick to turn and hide from my emotions. Got my head up on my shoulders. Do I try to jab whatever? I feel shackled by the wrist. I wish I knew how to stand up to all that's big. I'm still a kid, dreaming. I present a challenge. I can only fear it seems what isn't real has come to meet me outside. No gloves, hands being tossed. Where's the water? No luck, try to find some shots in the boy, what up now?
Patience, child, you ought to tell yourself to slow down, slow down. The world needs you to step up right now. You got the power to do so. Pack it in your fist, throw it up to the roof, though. You and the population benefit as you do so. We ain't gotta hurt nobody, huh? Long as you're alive, you and I surviving, okay. Survival is subjective, if not one thing, it's another. That's why art that we create can serve as portals to our struggles. Heal our souls through thick and thin. Have you expressed your truth? Are your thoughts caving in? I understand. You don't have to know how to act before you know how to act. It's all good, but you're burning out. Focus on yourself, feel me? And how to better what's inside before your light get dim. Combust or go black. Patience, child, you ought to tell yourself to slow down, slow down. The world needs you to step up right now. You got the power to do so. Pack it in your fist, throw it up to the roof, though. You and the population benefit as you do so. We ain't gotta hurt nobody, huh? Long as you're alive, you and I surviving.
Trying to make it out of life has never felt this complicated. Every day I stare at the sky for at least a minute. If I could fly for real, I'd spread a message of good living. But yo, living my living already was good limits. Diamonds don't compare, what we have is spectacular. Can we recognize that? I mean, why haven't you? It's a barrier not knowing your own worth. So what I ask is you remember these 60 words.
Yo, for my soul, should be doing this more often. It's a way for me to stay out of my coffin. Often worry about the turnout, yes, I worry often. When I begin to deeply worry, I'm inside my coffin. I deactivate and need some love to press the button. I don't like how I'm in need of love to press a button. I'm a no-no boy, people, I think my life is done with. Never have I ever gone to flames, I ain't been combusted. I don't melt beneath the sun, my metal don't get rusted. Found out I got the right keys to keep on trucking. The amount of times I stall, though a big abundance. Why I do that, I get stuck and travel too redundant. Took a process to address it, but I'm on the subject. Once I'm off, it ain't no going back, I'll find another. Cause this ain't it, furthermore, I want a proud mother. For whatever's good for me, I'm sure it's good for others. At least I know if I succeed, then I can feed the others. I'm no longer one who's scared to fly without his feathers. Before I join a few up in the sky, I'll leave propellers. For when I die, I hope for visits from my family members. I wanna be careless, enough to make us hairless. Draw on people's property and hang glide over Paris. How am I so careful? I ain't even married. Now's the time to bite sweet lingerie off Katy Perry. Move across the nation, they say New York's scary. I say New York marked the place my passion has been buried. I don't feel at home cause my comfort has been buried. Some y'all say you die, be born again, some gods are caring. But crash for my reaction, no I'm not that daring. Might want a monster truck, but pickups off of Gary's. That time I saw a snake, I had to jump, I couldn't parry ya. Ask me about it now, an anaconda's great for parties. Wish I had a parrot to recite my gaudy callings. I would never catcall her, I would say, how are you darling? Pardon me, I hope I do not look too far appalling. Share the stairs with me, let us be careless till the morning. Yeah, we be careless till the morning. Yeah, I don't care, I could care less. How do I learn to be careless? Yeah, cause you careless in that sun.